Hello,
and I'm Chris Tart. Welcome to You Must Be a Millionaire.
I have a variety of people today,
hoping to win the million pound.
We meet our first contestant. His name is Ball Baggis. Alright, Chris, what's the crack? How are you doing today? We're going to see if you can win you a million pound, lad.
Class. Right.
Do you want to hear your first question?
Aye, sure.
Right, now this is going to work. What do you call skin that some people don't have? Is it A, bald skin? B, foreskin? C, small skin? Or D, big skin? I'll give you a bit of time to think about that there and get your head around it. Well, I've heard a lot about that. The only one I really know now is bald skin. But I don't know. I'll go with bald skin. Is that your final answer? Ball Baggis. Yeah. Well, Ball Baggis, I'm enlightened to say that you have £100.
Very good.